My wife's a bit of a planner. So you can imagine how embarrassed she gets every year when we show up to church an hour late on Spring Forward Sunday. So I thought I'd make her proud by going around and collecting all the clocks and changing the time on Saturday afternoon. In hindsight, I probably shouldn't have taken her timer when she was in the tanning bed.
I fell asleep.
How'd you sleep?